best cosplay genie of them all? Hey cosplay genies, welcome again. And this time our tutorial is going to be inspired by Disney. So we're making a custom beautiful mirror that you guys can have for yourself. So let's get started.
So have all the things that you require to make this project with you at one point, because when you're designing the initial state, it'll be helpful. Now place your mirror on sheets of paper and start making your pattern on design on the paper. So I'm gonna use a different mirror patterns that I am using, and from that I'm creating my own design. While on this, I keep on adding the gems so I have an idea what my final result is gonna look like. Now take your mirror and put it on a sheet of Obla and trace it out. Now cut off the Obla so that you have exactly how much you need. Do not throw away these remaining pieces. Now heat up your Obla and place your mirror in the middle, but before that, make holes for where you're gonna make the hanging spots for the mirror. Now heat up the entire thing and frame your mirror inside the Obla so that it's nice, tight and secure. This is gonna add up as a base for you to add the rest of your frame. Once it's dried and cooled down completely, you're going to take the remaining Obla that I told you not to throw away and roll it up and place it onto the sheet of paper that you have. This is going to be your pattern, so do not stick it on directly to the mirror yet. Trace out individual designs, each one of them, and let them dry out completely before you go on to the next step. Now I'm making different veins and different shapes and patterns, and I decided to make some leaves as well. So take your Obla, press it down and cut out your leaf, and with a blunt tool, knife or scissors, give it texture and then cut off the excess. Once you have all your pieces ready, you can take your mirror and place everything in space so that you have an idea what your final products look like. When you're happy with what it's gonna look like in the end, you're gonna start off with gluing them one by one. This process is gonna take a little time and it's going to be a little hard work. So take your soldering iron and start joining them piece by heating them properly and then pressing them down together so they glue together. To join the leaves, take the soldering iron and heat both sides, and then take glue gun and then heat it up and join together. Now I'm going to take a masking tape and I'm going to cover the entire mirror so that there's no marks or paint or glue that spills over it. So now for the tiny areas, take your soldering iron and heat it up and stick it together. While it's still hot, take extra piece of Obla and put it on top of it and blend it together. This is bandaging your Obla pieces together so they're tight and secure together. Once you are ready with your design, take some glue and cover the whole thing in layers of glue so that your Obla will be smoother in texture and it will give it more strong texture. Once your layers of glue have been dried up, you're going to start and paint it up. I decided to paint my entire mirror black. You guys can spray paint, but it kind of leaves a little smell behind, so I'm using acrylic paint over here. Using whatever color you want, make the layers go ahead, do the front and the sides. Do not be worried about the masking tape, it's going to make sure that your mirror is not dirty. And then we're going to flip it over and paint the back as well. Once you're happy with your paint, let it dry entirely before you add your gems. Now first we're going to add up all the big pieces. So take your gem and take your hot glue gun and stick it down properly. For the tinier ones, take a tweezer and dip it into a little bit of hot glue and stick it down real fast, because that's going to dry up real quick. For final process, remove the masking tape, clean up your mirror, and you have your mirror ready.
So you guys can go on with whatever design you want. Ribbons, gems, any rockets, you have seashells. The idea, the creative is open out there. You just have to go with your heart and follow the basic rules there, and you can have yourself a personal beautiful mirror. So this is Aryan from Cosplay Genie signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next tutorial.